Welcome to the third installment of Santee Ann Branch Rails. We have the good fortune of sunshine and a train about to attack Waterloo Hill. The train arrives at its first stop since leaving Weldwood Yard in Lebanon. The empty center beams for this Weyerhaeuser lumber mill will be set out in the siding to be switched later. Nearly all the center beams that travel on the Albany and Eastern are company owned. By 2006 numbers, they had 230 73-foot center beams. This sawmill got a boost in 2006 when Weyerhaeuser closed a mill it had in Lebanon and moved its operations here to Bowman. It certainly helped out the car numbers for the old Oregon Electric Saniam branch. Albany and Eastern Saniam Branch has a history that goes back to 1911. There was a dispute between the Oregon Electric-backed Pacific Great Western Railway and the Southern Pacific-backed Willamette Pacific Railroad over who would build to the coast and down to Coos Bay. Essentially, Southern Pacific appeased the Oregon Electric by allowing them trackage rights from Albany to Lebanon. Southern Pacific then agreed not to interfere with the Oregon Electric building their own branch line to Sweet Home. The Oregon Electric agreed, and Southern Pacific then had a monopoly on the southern Oregon coast. The Oregon Electric was a Spokane, Portland, and Seattle subsidiary, which merged into the Burlington Northern in 1970, and then Burlington Northern Santa Fe in 1994, which was then spun off and sold to the Albany and Eastern. The train's about to pass the customer YPK at a place called Narrows and go about a half a mile farther to a short runaround. This runaround is about 12 miles from Sweet Home Junction. This is currently the farthest point that regular freight service will go. This train crew's traveled quite some distance today, and so have we following along, but the work isn't over, so join us for video 4.